not open yet, Lassie. I'll bet Casey's hard at work already. What'd I tell you?
Sorry, mister. We won't be open for another hour yet.
Not even for us, Casey?
I'll be doggone, Cory, Stewart, and Lassie.
You can bet this place is always open to you two.
How you doing, Lassie?
It's been quite a spell since I've seen you.
What brings you to visiting?
Had some business in Pine Valley. Couldn't go on home without stopping by to say hello. Besides that, I wanted to see how that injured fawn that Lassie found's getting along.
Well, then you come right along and have a look for yourself, Cory. I guess they remember each other all right. You know, it's a funny thing. That little fawn's one of the most popular attractions we got around here. Kids just love it.
I think all of your animals feel the same way, Casey.
Well, it's a funny thing about animals. Some of them born to nature. Others would just be plain lost out on their own. Here, at least, they get good food. Good care. Hey, I've got a surprise for you. For Lassie, especially.
Come on, Lassie. Casey wants to show us something. Come on, Lassie. What is this surprise you got, Casey?
Got you curious, huh? This is something I have been working on for weeks. I want you and Lassie to meet our favorite myna bird, Louie. Louie, this is Cory and Lassie.
Here, kitty. Here, kitty. Here, kitty. Meow. Meow.
Come on, Louie. This is Lassie. She's a dog.
Uh-oh. Watch out. Uh-oh. Watch out.
Louie.
Meow. Here's kitty kitty.
Now, Louie, please.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Wouldn't you know, say everything except what I want him to? Finally heard it.
That's great, Casey.
You know, it took me a long time to teach him that. Now I'm not quite sure Lassie understands what it's all about.
Hi, Lassie. Hi, Lassie.
Kind of strange, ain't it, girl? Your bird talk.
Hi, Lassie. Hi, Lassie.
Probably be saying that all day now.
Well, thanks, Casey. I'm sure that Lassie's honored to be a part of Louie's vocabulary.
Real nice of you to drop by, Cory. Remember, you're welcome anytime.
About this, Casey.
Now, come on, Lassie. Look, it wasn't your fault. My fault, teaching him what I did. You were just being curious. It was an accident, Cory.
Any chance of Louie coming back?
Oh, I doubt it. I'll notify my attendants. We'll try to lure Louie back somehow. The bird's been here a long time. Doesn't even know what the outside world's like. Afraid he won't survive very long out in the wilderness.
I'll get in touch with the wildlife department. Get in the Forest Service network. There's a chance somebody might spot him.
I appreciate that, Cory. Now look, please, don't blame Lassie. It was an accident.
Take it easy, girl. Those are just pigeons. Thank you. We'll do all we can, girl. Somebody will find that bird.
Woo!
You just wouldn't give up, would you, girl? I don't know how you did it, but Casey Howell's gonna be awfully glad you did. Come on, fella. We're gonna take you home. Looks of things, I don't think Louie will be flying away again. He slept most of the way down here.
Oh, you're hungry, are you? I guess that'll teach you old Casey's got more to offer you than the forest. Especially for a talking bird.
Hi, Lassie.
Lassie. Louie and I both want to thank you.
Go have some coffee. Bye, Louie.
Bye-bye. Bye, Lassie. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo.
Well, Lassie, are you coming?